This is the model showing development of adrenal gland. Adrenal gland develops at 5th week of intrauterine life. It has two sources: adrenal cortex from the coelomic mesothelium, that is mesodermal in origin, and adrenal medulla is neural crest origin. These yellow colored cells shown are the neural crest cells, which are migrated here to form the adrenal medulla. Simultaneously, these coelomic mesothelial cells are migrated at the angle between developing gonad and the dorsal mesentery towards the posterior abdominal mesenchyme and migrate and get clustered on the lateral or over the neural crest cells, which are migrated forming the adrenal medulla. So these red colored cells are at first migrated mesothelial cells, which are mesodermal in origin. Initially they are forming the large acidophilic cells called adrenal fetal cortex. This is the fetal cortex formed from the large acidophilic cells, which are migrated from the coelomic mesothelium. Yellow colored cells are the neural crest cells forming the adrenal medulla. We can also see migrated cells are forming the different structures also. This red colored structure is the dorsal aorta. So this is dorsal mesentery. This is the mesonephros. Lining cells are the coelomic mesothelium, which are migrating as a fetal cortex of the suprarenal gland. In the second model, we can see after forming the fetal cortex, which are the large acidophilic cells, another cells are migrated from the coelomic mesothelium and they comes to lie over the fetal cortex, and these small cells are forming the definitive cortex part of the suprarenal gland. We can see red colored structure, dorsal aorta, neural crest cells which are forming the sympathetic ganglion, and around the aorta they are clustered as a aortic body, and it is also forming the adrenal medulla. Adrenal medulla cells from the neural crest surrounded by the fetal cortex cells, large acidophilic cells, and the small cortex cells are forming the definitive cortex from the mesoderm. This is the developing gonad. This is the dorsal mesentery.